Hello Pipley, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. Also known as Biohazard. If I remember correctly, this one was empty. This one had a bomb in it. Not sure though. No, this one did not have a bomb in it. Then that one's empty. And when I entered the room over here... Nope, nope, nope. I saw your fucking bomb. Oh, Jesus! What the fuck am I doing? I'm dead now. Yeah, I'm definitely dead. Why did it jump scare me? Why? Okay, I saw the wire, so I can go under. Stay open. Thank you. Oh, you clever motherfucker. Bombs everywhere. Okay, I can go. I found an antique coin. I found steroids. What did I do again? Max health. Max health. Sure. I'm stupid. There were steroids. What did you expect to be there? Wait, what? How? Probably being too close. Fuck it. I don't trust it anymore. Goodbye. Explode your head. Like this. It's probably... Oh, are you still alive? Thank you. It's probably stupid to... fuck up my shotgun ammo. I don't trust this. There's gonna be something here. There definitely is going to be something here. I don't have place for shotgun shells. Alright. Okay, that's about it. Let's go save the world. Oh wait, no, that's a different game. Let's go save my wife. Should I jump down? Sure. Here we go. I don't want that battery. Strong first aid med kit thingy, my bombi. And another herb. Should I waste it on ammo or on healing? Good question. Let's not waste it yet. Ain't that smart, huh? Alright, I got some ammo. And some more ammo. I got all the ammo. Didn't I take the battery? Ah, there it is. Motherfucker. Lights out. Ew!
Fuck you too!
Ah! Fuck, man! You almost dead? No? Damn, how many bullets does this man need? No, 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 no. Why do you need so many bullets? Ah. Burn, baby, burn, burn. Yeah, me neither. Got him. Fat man down.
He was never my favorite anyway.
What's coming now? Also, good ass music, man. Okay, who's up next? Nobody? That was the fight? That was it? Come on, man. At least make it hard for me. I'm probably saying shit too soon. Way too soon. I probably said it a little bit too soon. Hello? Don't kill me, please. I don't trust you. Supplements. Don't need it. I do need chem fluid. I'm next. I don't want to pick it up because something will happen. Wanna bet? You're next. Wait. 1408. 1408. Enter.
This is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Motherfucker.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, I will. Something's in here, but I have to flush the toilet then. I can't flush the toilet yet. So we need to be around here. There's gas coming out. Motherfucker, what's this? Why can't I pick anything up?
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Yeesh. It won't stop coming out. Yeah, that ain't good. Ah, shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh! There's no point using that here. Oh. Well, I'm sorry to try to be inventive. Not working. Alright. Take it. I was hoping not in that way. Well, how else would you take it? Dirty telescope. Oh ho, I have an idea. That was not my idea, but it was worth a shot. Ah! I cleaned it. What's in here? Oh shit, man. It's still spilling out. Okay, that was it. What do I do? Here. Look, she was happy back then. Not how she is now. I don't have anything to cut it with. Cut it with! I have no clue what to do. But the telescope doesn't even zoom in. Oh! Hanging man. Crawl on a grave, grow on a grave, and a baby. Hanging man, grow on a grave, a baby. Hanging man, grow on a grave. Hanging man, grow on a grave, and a baby. You. It won't stop coming out. Yeah, I noticed. Can I stick my doll in? There's no point in using that here. Okay, but where do I put my doll in? Oh, you. What the fuck is this? It doesn't fit. Drawing something, so I need a pen, a pencil, something in that kind. A pencil. Oh, oh, a dummy finger. Did I literally just figure it out by accident? Take my candle. Oh. I still have to find the pen then. What the fuck? Why am I yawning? Yeah, I need to get here. Ah. It's a thing made of ropes instead of chains. Jesus Christ. So I should be able to burn it. Ha! Okay, this is actually. Let's pop all the balloons. Whoop whoop. All the balloons popped. I have no life. Okay, I got a balloon. Happy.
Cancel.
There's more balloons here, no? Alright, but now I guess I can put the balloon here. Uh oh. Yeah, you're stupid. Why the fuck do you keep standing here? I got the guy's pen now. Aren't you really stupid, Ethan? You see there's spikes coming out of it. Why the fuck are you still standing there? Yeah, thought so. Loser. There's gonna be a tattoo. A tattoo made of scars. You will have loser written down on your arm forever. Loser, loser, loser. Loser. Okay, that's funny. What's gonna happen now? I have a valve handle. What can I do with the valve handle? Oh! What do I do with the valve handle? Aha! Ta-da, that's how you do it. What's gonna happen? It's gonna explode! Run! Why are you stupid, Ethan? Yeah, you're definitely stupid.
Fuck, 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 fuck! Fuck!
That's gonna break. Yep. Jesus Christ. Am I gonna die? Yeah, I died. Man, what the fuck? Okay, I do I have to do it all over again? At least now I know what to do.
Have a nice day.
Can I now do whatever the fuck I want? Okay, hanging man. Grow on grave. Babe. Still the same. Jesus Christ. Give me the valve handle. psychostimulant worked out. Okay, but what do I do? Because the door closes. I wanna try something. Aww. Can I put the doll in? It looks like you need to put a lit candle on the cake. Yeah, but he's gonna kill me if I do so. Run, 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 run.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Don't stand at the door! Run! Okay, why didn't it explode this time? Put it off, put it off.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
He was right here a moment ago. Yeah, yeah, you're coughing your ass out. I am too.
Finally. Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
Nah.
Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
And I don't do spoilers. Okay. I don't do either. Do I need the cranking wheel thingy? Yeah. Aww. I can take a new outfit. I'm wondering. A few things. When will I get to kill Lucas?
I'm coming, Mia.
Shut the fuck up. When do I get to kill Lucas? How the fuck did it work the second time around? I still don't trust him anymore. Alright, I'm gonna trust it this time. And now you see it will explode. No? Okay. Something's gonna happen. Why else would it be all the way out here instead of right with the thing? There you go. Oh no, I need to reload. Die. Ah, Jesus Christ. No, 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 no. I fucking blocked, you idiot. Why are you so big all of a sudden? There's a lot of you coming in, apparently. Are they gonna keep on coming? I probably need to save up on my shotgun shells. Okay, I think they're all dead now. One's gonna jump out on the bridge and kill me. I'm pretty sure about it. Well, I was right about the bridge part. And this part. Not this part, I didn't say anything about this part, I just wanted to sound cool. Shh. Let me be cool. Wait, another save point? That's not really a good sign, I have no idea what I just picked up. Thank you for watching, if you liked it, give it a like, otherwise a dislike, I don't care. And then I will see you in the next one. Yeet.